We'll be right back. And now, back to the show.